Maya Angelou once said, if a person shows you who they are, believe them. This season on The Real Housewives of Manhattan. Now, what's going on over here? We're in Napa Valley. Nice to meet you. Hi, I'm Brittany. Nice to meet you, too. Hazel's fun. She's bubbly. She's out there. She's entertaining. I am a former actress. That's why I need a good friend. Listen, ho. I didn't drive an hour to be harassed by you. I didn't drive an hour to be taught by you. I didn't drive an hour to be petted by you. Well, my statement was pretty true, so... to the death, but she needs to learn how to keep some thoughts to herself. You have a drinking problem, and I think that it's getting to the point where that it's overbearing for you. Trust me, you drink lots and lots of corn liquor, and girl, honey, the man I got now is God sent. So bitch, the man you got now is devil sent. When you specifically wanted to do this once, you told me to state my opinion, and that's what I'm doing. Well, you know what? Before you want to imply that I'm arrogant, make sure you check your husband's phone first before you come to anybody. You don't have to chime in into every single conversation. Well, bitch, I just did, and there's nothing that you can do about it. Hypocritical? Girl, who's you coming for? Well, okay, let's just say that moving is something that I do on a regular. Really? Is that an actual fact? No, it isn't, but I was just making a statement. Bitch, I ain't staying for shit. I'ma actually go back to my room. Cause I'm not gonna be here and be attacked. This is not Attack Nikki Day. Shut your motherfucking mouth, snitch, bitch. I don't wanna stay to this lame ass shit anyway. Well, number one, because I'm grown and I motherfucking felt like it. And two, he needs to shut his mouth. Get that camera out of my face. Get out of my face. Okay, I need security. I need security because this is gonna get really bad. This is gonna get really bad. Ooh, child, this is why I come to these events, because every time I do, I always get either a blessing or a curse. Well, hey, that's women for you.